First of all, Jian, my condolences to you and your family. As a listener to Q and as a taxpayer and a fan of yours and to Q, I'm asking you to reconsider suing not CBC, but it's the taxpayers that's going to pay. I don't believe that CBC did the right thing and their lawyers. So I'm asking you to hold off on your lawsuit, and I want the CBC to give you back your job. And if you are convicted of any crime and charged of any crime, then you have to negotiate the rest of that. But as a taxpayer and a fan of the Q, I'm asking you to hold on suing us as taxpayers. Please. Thank you.